refocus me on to God's word and just re-energize me for the rest of the year.
I feel like God has drawn me closer to Him in many ways I've never felt before. So I'm just really pumped about God right now, and I plan to take that home with me, share the gospel in my school, on my teams, wherever I go, just be able to be a light to this dark world.
I'm really high right now with God, and I'm just gonna tell my mom, tell everybody that I can.
Great to see the campers open up. You know, when we first bring them together, it's a whole bunch of strangers, people who don't really know each other, and it can be difficult at times for the campers to share stories that are very heavy in their hearts. And it's just great to see God move through the worship sessions and to have the Holy Spirit work through us.
Before I came to camp, I didn't feel as connected with God, but right now I feel very connected with God, even more than I was before.
How to dig deeper into my Bible and reflect more on the sermon, because that's something I had never done before, and camp really opened me up to that. I feel like I've discovered more about myself, and I feel like because I can go through God, I can handle situations a lot more easily than I could before.